Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Minecraft Dungeons. We have a level to unlock. Well, I guess technically we have a few. But I was thinking about the mushroom level. Going on the map. Let's go to Creeper Woods first. All right, here we go.
By the.
That's a lot of enemies. Oh, it should be okay. That's a lot of zombies. Look at it. I guess at least we get an item for it. Thank you. go up there. Smashing the pillagers. Good times. Pretty simple. Okay. Oh, this is where we want to be. Thank you. right here. Our first room. Gotta plow our way to the end here.
These villagers are free from the clasp of the Illagers. All thanks to you.
Hooray. Such these. Let's see. Oh, sure. Now I gotta. As well, let's go to Soggy Swamp. That'll be next. back to last level. We'll just kind of power our way through here. We just have to get to the end of the level, which is where the room is. Lightning harp crossbow, huh? Thank you. let's go up there. Robe, huh? Finally got that. was an awfully long fight, but worked out okay. Let's see, should be right there. Two runes down, eight more to go.
The Arch-Illager's potion supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
Oh, well, I guess that works out, huh? So we'll put that in here. What's this? That's, what do I have on this? Protection and chilling. It does have protection, so let's salvage this. Let's go with thorns and protection. Put that on. What's this have? Chain reaction. Chain reaction and growing wouldn't be too bad. Level 60, nice. Guess we'll salvage that. Those will be handy eventually. Doing good. Got some nice gear. That's about it for now, though. We're getting rid of that. Alright. There we go. So, for now, I'm User Loops, and this has been Minecraft Dungeons. And we'll go rune hunting again later. I'll see you later. Bye.